promises to each other. Michael and Nicole are here to marry each other. No one else's will can create such a union. It is their words, their intentions, their visions that must define and shape this marriage. So I call upon them now to state their promises before their friends.